Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
He currently has 49 goals to his name. Can he make it 50 today, Lee?
Well, Derek, goals have been easy for him throughout his career, and they just keep coming along. Can he get his 50th tonight? I wouldn't put it past him.
Here is the lineup for the hosts today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Thank you.
Enjoy. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
And the match is underway. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Now it's with Javi Martinez, Atuesta, Andre Gomes, and that's an important intervention. Blanco, Atuesta, Andre Gomes, it's got to be a really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
And now the delivery. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Feeding it through here is Royce. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Royce. João Félix, and Gomes, as clean as a whistle, that challenge. Running towards goal. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. Atuesta. André Gomes. Royce. A good and fair challenge. Wonderful chance. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today. They have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
Emre Can now. Danilo Pereira. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Read it superbly to take back possession. Couldn't hang on to it. Good looking sequence. Crossing possibilities. Can't miss, surely. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. The ball with Marco Reus. Promising sequence. Might be a chance here. Possession lost, intercepted. And in with a real chance. It's there for him. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And firing it into the area. The end product just wasn't there. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Always difficult to stop. And he's broken free. It's got to be. What a vital intervention. Marco Reus with a corner. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, you can see how happy the manager is. They've shown real grit to get back into this.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
For the visitors, number 15, Andreas Gomez.
At times, they make passing look easy. It's a perfect challenge. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. An attack full of promise. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Blanco. And Gomes. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. He must finish! The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, 2-1 it is here. Danilo Pereira. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Now with Danilo Pereira. Javi Martinez. Blanco. Oh, he's through here. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. An important interception. Oh, a nice-looking pass. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right. The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Extremely sloppy in possession. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And he's made headway. It has to be. And it's come off the keeper. Lacking in direction with that header. He was under duress.
Yeah, defender just put him off a little bit, but it was worth an effort. If he goes in, he's a hero.
Atuesta. Joao Felix. Marco Reus. Running towards goal. Marco Reus! Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
Marco Reus.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Andre Gomes. It's got to be a really high-quality save.
Well, it's...
underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? No, just couldn't keep the ball. Teammates in the middle. Still possibilities. Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than it went in.
Emre Can. Dan Axel Zagadou. Emre Can now. Atuesta. Reus. They've regained possession. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Oh, they've lost it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. End product or not. Khedira. Dangerous looking through ball. Giving it a try. And he's fired it against the post. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. They could pick out a teammate. Atuesta. This looks promising. And here's Andre Gomes. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Well, great read there to intercept. Space on the flank. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Oh, surely! The goalkeeper, relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Marco Reus. Zagadou. The ball with Marco Reus. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And the decision is one of offside here. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And that's an important intervention. It looks promising. Will he find the net? A really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Corner fired in by Reus. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Chan, Khedira, and very deftly cut out. Russell. Might be a chance here. Vital interception. The danger was very real. João Félix read it superbly to take back possession. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Russell. And teammates to play it to. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Corner kick played in. And a half-baked clearance. And crossed in there. Not really the ideal clearance. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. João Félix. André Gomes. Less than giving it a try. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, so often than not, the post can be the goalie's friend. Not on this occasion. So close, but it's in.
Let's have another view of that goal. So they restart the game, and only goal one team in it.
Number 15, Andreas Gomes.
Given away. João Félix. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. Second bookable offence. Two yellows equal one red.
Well, you've got to use your brain, Derek. You're on a booking. You do not make a challenge like that.
They've given it away. A foul, but advantage played. It's opening up for them. Now he must favour the cross. He was in the right place to intercept. Can they convert? Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. It looks promising. Is it going to be? Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
And the ball's gone. There's a slide rule pass, and it might be. Well, they've pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him, and he's unlucky, really.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Atuesta. Now with Danilo Pereira. He's given it away. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. And scope for the cross. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, he put some superb balls in from the wide areas, and that one's probably the best. And what do they get? Reward, a goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Giving them the gift of possession. Oh, a nice looking pass. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Well, they get high marks for that move. And now it is truly final. The match is over. Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. 2 goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Good-looking sequence. Crossing possibilities. Can't miss, surely. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, once it...
Marco Reus with a corner. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. And Gomes takes some progress with the ball at his feet. He must finish. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they... Blanco. Oh, he's through here. And it's gone in. The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. João Félix. Marco Reus. Running towards goal. Marco Reus! Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant... Less than convincing defending. Giving it a try. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely. And scope for the cross. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.